door. What we gonna do about him? Just do your fucking job. I'ma think of something. Goddamn. Okay, Moni, think this your ass on the line. This would've never happened. You ain't answer your line. Be watching how to get away with murder. And you ain't got an outfit match your sense of freedom murder. Okay, fuck, I got it. You can act a little bit, right?
Yeah.
Was in the drama class when we was kids, right?
Can you elaborate your idea? This ain't Broadway. You remember this, our lives here.
I ain't about to argue with you, Chantel. Cause this is all your fault if you can't tell. So here's what I need from you.
What?
I'ma tell you what you need to do. Just smoke a little bit and make the bed keep rocking. I'ma answer the door cause that nigga keep knocking. Okay, Moni, you can do this, you a OG. Nigga, why you knocking at the door like you the police? They in the back and you know how they be. And oh, as for me, well, you know how I sleep.
What? I told this nigga I was coming here around two. And why would you saying sound true? These walls ain't gonna sound proof. Now you, tell me what did y'all do?
Chantel, what you coming out the room for? Oh damn, and you brought the gun too? You know, Christian, you don't look too confused. You know what he was doing and you still try to protect him. And looking at you now, all I see is his reflection. Damn, Chantel, you ain't on your lesson. Confessing to this nigga here too. Go on, say it louder, let the neighbors hear you. So they can compare you to an episode of Snap. Cause the way you acting now, shit, you probably like that.
Oh, so we judging now, cool.
Chantel, watch out behind you.
Oh, shit.
Bitch, you shot my brother, you about to die too.
Moni grabbed the gun and fell beside you. Chantel, I don't know if I could do this.
Moni, what the fuck? Pull the trigger, just shoot it.
I'm trying to, but it's jammed, it's not clicking. Oh, fuck. The plot thickens.